the top of the seventh in the second game, and Toronto scoring 11 runs on 11 hits to blow the nightcap wide open.
Tying a franchise record. What a crazy couple of games we just saw. Now, this is why you said you don't leave a game early. You never tune out because you never know what's going to happen, and you can't count out these Toronto Blue Jays. Two big seventh innings by Toronto after looking like they were down for the count. Some things aren't easy to explain, or are they? Jamie and Joe want to take a stab at what we just witnessed?
For this one, I won't even try. I think I said to Joe several times, I can't explain a day like that, a doubleheader like that, a first game where they were down by five at one point, and they came back and rallied in the seventh with four runs to win. And this one seemed even more remote, the fact that Keegan Aiken was performing so well on the mound, hadn't allowed a hit, and yet they come up with, 11 of them in one inning? I mean, that's unbelievable. It's all very strange, but most enjoyable.